Well, here's a August 21st update on the progress at the dam. They're digging a deep, deep hole below the dam. I'm not sure this vantage point will quite do it justice, but it's the best I can do, I think. So, frame of reference. Cofferdam. Major slice. I counted 7 terraces yesterday, I think. So I'll move down and get another visit. So I'm standing in line with the old dam. Just being the stub of it right here. I'll walk a little bit to the left. Coming. He wasn't shy about getting down there. There's a standpipe over there, which has to be new. Brackish water. That's the side of the old spillway. You can see, as low as he is, he's digging deeper. Stuff over for the backhoe to grab. There are the multiple terraces. So from down low, the backhoe we were watching and the bulldozer shoveling to it are over here on the right behind the trees. And then we've got more work up top that we hadn't noticed before. Using a backhoe, that's probably where the spillway or the overflow would be. Not sure exactly. That's the original backhoe we were watching. The ore holder coming in to get loaded up. And the other one looking over behind the crane from this position. So they have removed down to the old level of this parking area and are going deeper. can tell by the arm on that backhoe just how deep he's digging. And that's good dirt. That's not rock at that point. So get an idea of the arm there. Oh, he's gonna clean up his mess a little bit. Spilled a little bit. Not a very deep dig at that point. So we'll zoom in a little bit more on this guy over on the right. I'm not sure I can tell any more about what they think they're doing there. Well, this will be the last update until our trip. August 21st.